Most people know that medicines can interact with other drugs that you're taking. But did you know the food you eat can interact with your medicines as well? Specific foods can interact with your medicine to increase the risk of side effects or block the absorption of the drug into your body. You should talk to your doctor as soon as the drug is recommended. In the meantime, here are four common drugs that are affected by the foods you eat. ACE inhibitors and ARBs, angiotensin II receptor blockers, are used to treat high blood pressure and heart disease. ACE inhibitors and ARBs can cause your body to store potassium, keeping it there longer and causing it to accumulate in your body. Did you know that high potassium can cause an irregular heartbeat? A little potassium in your food is fine, but avoid eating large amounts of bananas, oranges, avocados, tomatoes, white and sweet potatoes, and dried fruits, especially apricots. On the flip side, licorice candy, licorice tea, and licorice root can all dangerously lower your potassium. So while you're on ACE inhibitors or ARBs, avoid these foods. And stay away from salt substitutes. Many have replaced the sodium with potassium. If you're taking an antibiotic like ciprofloxacin, levofloxacin, and moxifloxacin, or if you are taking a tetracycline like doxycycline and minocycline, don't eat dairy-rich foods. Milk, cheese, ice cream, yogurt, and butter can lower the absorption of antibiotics in your gut and keep them from being effective. Additionally, watch out for calcium-fortified foods such as some juices and cereals, which will cause the same problems with absorbing antibiotics. Your body can only absorb a portion of the drug in a pill or liquid. The rest gets flushed away. This is calculated into how much of a drug you get prescribed. In the case of statins, grapefruit increases the amount of the statin drug that your body absorbs. So eating grapefruit while you're taking statins can increase the likelihood of worsened side effects. You may experience dizziness, muscle pain, kidney failure, and other dangerous side effects. Warfarin's brand name is Coumadin. It's a blood thinner and slows your body's ability to clot. This is very helpful if you are at risk for strokes or other heart conditions. Vitamin K helps your blood clot, so avoiding foods high in this vitamin is important. Spinach, broccoli, turnip greens, collard greens, and the highly popular kale are all high in vitamin K. Can't live without your kale smoothie? It's okay. Your doctor can adjust the amount of Coumadin you take based on how much vitamin K you eat each week. The key is to make sure you eat the same amount of vitamin K-rich foods every week. Talk to your doctor about how much blueberries, pumpkin, and cranberry juice you have, because they sneak in a lot of vitamin K too. The bottom line is when your doctor prescribes a medicine, ask about interactions not only with other drugs, but with food as well. Know the changes you should make in your daily diet. For more information on foods that can mess with your medicines, go to medshadow.org, where we will help you balance the risks and benefits of medicines. We're a nonprofit, and since we don't accept support or money from pharmaceutical companies, we can give you health information independent from Big Pharma's influence.